What's up, dudes? It's Maggie here. Going today to the next level. Sorry, here we are at the fort. Kvaba.
Well done.
Yes, the fortress. Lord Anakin. Blah, blah. Be
Roy,
but Maria, you don't look like a Maria. What did you say?
I guess it would be.
Okay, guys, if you don't know who that is, that's the guy, from Shooting Code 4. One of the fine people. Oh my god, I suck so much about it. But that's the guy. Yeah, that's the sword, if you know that. I don't know who is Piggy Sue, but never mind. I just go with that name, the fourth. I think that's also one of the. The fourth. There's the third and the four in the pseudocoding four, yeah. Okay. So that's actually a little. So I just guess this game must be before. I mean after pseudocoding four. But if you think about it, everyone who have played Shooting Code 4 knows you can find Ted in it. Ted is much bigger in that game. And that's why I have thought of many times about this. Why does Ted have the Soul Eater in that game? Because he gave it to Yuhiro. But now I got my answers. I just figured out that's why they know him. That guy from. Shooting Code 4. So Shooting Code 4 must be after Shooting Code 1. Or did I say that right? Shooting Code. Yeah, Shooting Code 4 is before Shooting Code 1. Yes. Exactly. Oh shit. Grimio is just chilled. Get on us.
Russ.
I think. Don't worry about Russ. Let them go. That dude is just looking weird. Oh, he actually looks like an ape, but never mind. you can't be that able. Why should I just try to, Unforgivable! Objection! I understand, Grimio. Yes. Okay, here is Chandler. Here's gonna be one of the stars. We're gonna rescue the lady. Yay! But first, we're gonna go to. What does it call again? Psyche. Sorry if I can't pronounce the names right, I'm just sucking it and you know it. Okay, here's a cock you have to rescue, Antonio. Let's just see him so you know it. Antonio, yeah. Okay, here is Maria, as you can see, that from Graveminster. Oh, thank you, Maria. Oh, Maria? Did I, oh, no, not Maria. Mary, yeah. Okay, there's some guys in here. I think there's, oh yeah, that's get grill, gospel grill. Wait, there's something about, oh no, it's not in this house, never mind. Boyne. O'Neill, yeah, O'Neill. Okay, we're gonna get rescued her later too. Okay, the steps. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Oh, it's so good. That's nice to know, girl. I hope I get an invitement for your wedding. Oh, he's out for a walk. Okay. I think it looks weird. Maybe it's just me, but last request. Yeah, something nice about the awesome girl, the best pseudocode girl ever. What? How can you say that? Oh my god. You bail! Don't think they actually say anymore. I just want to check what that guy still says. You look so scared that time. What time? Yeah, he still looks scared. Spooky. He's okay. Because he's your mom. No. No. Oh shit! Actually, should. I guess we don't have no choice. Oh, but I better do that. That was a great idea. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, comes up. I can't remember what to do actually. If there's a fight now. Hey, that rings a bell. Silverberg. Kanaka. No. What do you think we should do, you idiot? Help them, of course. Oh, you're actually into it this time, huh, Gremio? Who are you? No, no, he's so much gonna say that. Survivors of the Rebel Army. Only 3 dudes. Okay, now we can. Ooh, we can use this pretty bird. Ooh, that is so much gonna use this. And then this, and then you can use. Oh, maybe we. Oh, damn, we didn't. Oh, never mind. Now we can. Oh, maybe my computer can't take it, so. Oh, it actually could. It's. Except the ground got all blue. Yeah, did you see that, baby? Oh. Victor, stop! Who, you beast! Yeah, baby. Hey, Mario. I'm just doing my walkthrough while I'm talking with you. No, no, it's nice to talk with you. Why I'm. Yeah, you know, it's just nice to talk with someone while you're. When you're recording. Or it gets more exciting if you talk about something. But just wait for 1 minute and then I talk to you again. Don't go out of the chat. Almost done. Sorry, guys, my friend Mario. Wolipo, you can search on him. I'm gonna put a link into his awesome channel. Okay. Oh, so, so they are brothers and sisters.
powerful sign.
Or why does I have to close at all good of scenes? Shit. Okay, guys. Yeah, we can keep them. Okay, next time, we're gonna answer, so see you there.